if you are interested in getting involved in research or just wanting to get to know your professors, you can't find a better place than our small department here.
Human factors is a scientific study of how we interact with our environment and how we can improve our interactions with the environment.
You design what you're interested in studying. It gives students an opportunity to learn things that is driven by their own motivations.
It kind of is part of the culture, just being curious, because we're so research driven.
I think no matter how technologically advanced we get, the human really is the key component, and we just have to design for the human.
What I love about human factors is that it allows me to bring together my interests in technology and in people in one place.
And it's a very interdisciplinary work, so it deals with engineering and computing.
Companies are looking for people with those kind of skill sets who understand how to design for humans, how to assess human performance in interaction with these kind of products and in these kind of systems. And so there's a wide variety of industries that are looking for people with degrees like human factors.
So we're very much a learn by doing kind of program. This is where you can figure out what you're interested in, what you're passionate about, right? You're not just gonna get the theoretical component of it or the basic psychological research. You're going to understand how it works in work environments.
We have the kind of department where people look out for each other.
I feel like Michigan Tech does a great job of not limiting your possibilities or pathways.
What I love about human factors is all the options that there are and all the opportunities I have to take my interests in different places.